It has been a while. Today, I'm finally opening up Last Raven Requests again. PlayStation 2 version, not PSP. As usual, leave your build behind, and I'll get to it as soon as I can. In the description of this video are the banned parts. Why are they banned? Well, they're the PSP-only parts, so of course they can't be used in a PS2. This time, however, I'm gonna have three people curate the requests. It's their job to analyze the request and see whether they're a complete troll build, or if they somehow were made by a duplicate account. Now, I'm not saying troll builds are not permitted. I am saying troll builds are not permitted that are just completely undoable. A funny troll build is still completely accepted. Now, I'm gonna do this a little bit differently here. I still have 5 tries on anything. That is not gonna change. However, you can request either 2 easy missions for me, 1 hard mission, or you can choose 3 arena opponents. However, they're all still tied to the same 5 tries I got. This means, for example, if you give me 3 arena people and I beat the first 2, but I die 2 times on the 3rd guy, that means I've done 4 attempts. As usual, I'm accepting 50 requests. One more small addition. You can tell me which type control you want me to use, either type A or type B. I am fine either way. I will default to type A controls because it's easy to use an inside part during combat. Well, I'm looking forward to this.